The power of vitamin C, benefits, sources, and more. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to our channel Vital Signs. Today, we have an exciting topic to discuss that is essential for our overall health and well-being, vitamin C. In this video, we'll explore the amazing benefits of vitamin C, where to find it, and why it's such a crucial nutrient for our bodies. So, without further ado, let's dive in. Vitamin C, also known as ascorbic acid, is an incredible antioxidant that plays a vital role in our bodies. It supports our immune system, helping to defend against illnesses and infections. But that's not all. Vitamin C is also essential for collagen production, which keeps our skin healthy and youthful. Additionally, vitamin C boosts the absorption of iron, which is crucial for preventing anemia and maintaining energy levels. Moreover, studies suggest that this vitamin may help reduce the risk of chronic diseases and promote heart health. So, where can we find this magical vitamin? Well, the good news is that there are plenty of delicious foods rich in vitamin C. Citrus fruits like oranges, lemons, and grapefruits are well-known sources of vitamin C. But did you know that there are many other options too? Bell peppers, strawberries, kiwis, and broccoli are just a few examples of nutrient-packed foods that provide a significant amount of vitamin C. To make the most of vitamin C's benefits, we have a few helpful tips for you. 1. Eat fruits and vegetables raw whenever possible, as heat can reduce vitamin C levels. 2. If cooking, use minimal water and avoid overcooking to preserve the nutrient content. 3. Supplements can be an option for those who struggle to meet their daily requirements, but it's always best to get your vitamins from natural food sources. Now, you might be wondering how much vitamin C you need every day. For most adults, the recommended daily intake is around 65 to 90 milligrams. However, certain life stages, like pregnancy or breastfeeding, and some medical conditions might require higher doses. While vitamin C is incredibly beneficial, it's essential to remember that a balanced diet is key to overall health. It's not just about one nutrient, it's about a combination of nutrients working together. So, be sure to incorporate a variety of fruits, vegetables, whole grains, lean proteins, and healthy fats in your diet to support your body's needs fully. That's a wrap on our video about vitamin C. We hope you enjoyed it and learned something valuable today. If you did, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and share it with your friends. Also, subscribe to our channel for more exciting content on health, nutrition, and well-being. Until next time, stay healthy and take care. Thanks for watching.